Science in disguise.
Yeah, that was your time for it, but it was so, for you guys, you guys haven't been turning on man, so you guys start turning on man.
Still didn't get graded.
So we can talk about it. Then we can talk with your group about it. Yes, Daniel?
Water.
Daniel?
Yeah?
I got a new
one. Water for the week. You don't need that in here.
Is Gatorade going to be an option?
Stay over there. Thank you, Angel.
Look at that, see?
Oh my gosh. You do this.
Because I'm always in gay, to step outside.
Not step outside for that, that's not the step outside. Step outside is when there's more me yelling, going back, and I just try to get away from the audience to make it a little easier to talk, that's step outside. I wouldn't want to put on a whole show in front of class. Sometimes. But we don't have fun. Those are my really good days. Alright, so 15 minutes, I'll put the timer up here, guys. Please use the time to help your kids out and get some things done. And then we'll pick a movie together for Bro and I. I know that certain groups have all parts of the project so far turned in, others don't. Please get them turned in, guys. That way you're getting full amount of points and not getting docked points off or being late. Okay, so get that set up in your group. I also, are we like not listening? Listening. Eyes up. I have to show you guys something.
You talked 5 minutes too long when I was talking.
You can't talk that talk too long.
I realized that many years ago. I only have a 5 minute window, and sometimes only 3 minutes to get instruction out. Before anyone gets back on this phone, you know, before you guys just tune me out. But it's okay. I just talk louder, and then louder. All right, guys, over here, eyes and ears. Eyes and ears. Thank you. I have two other parts, and just for the groups that I've already done, I added the extra credit part of the assignment. So if your group wants extra credit to bring their grade up, it's a good amount of extra credit points, 50 extra credit points. All you have to do is create an advertisement for your business. So the advertisement can either be a radio or TV advertisement. Music must be incorporated with your voices. This can be for a special sale, a grand opening event, or other special event. And your advertisement should last 30 to 60 seconds. That's straight, just straight 50.
Only 1 point?
It's extra credit.
Okay.
So I have to put a point value in for an assignment, so I put 1 point, but you're really earning 50 extra credit points. Yes. Yeah.
Could it be like a poster, or does it have to be like...
You know what, I've never accepted posters, but you know, after Johnny brought in his arts and crafts supplies the other day, I feel like I should get that option.
Not really, it's just, should it be like an infographic?
Yes, if you would like to create a poster, you can create a poster. Just don't bring like any, you know, arts and crafts things, right, that go against school rules. Like, don't bring big extra, like, permanent. Don't worry, it's not like we're talking. Thank you. You know, spray paint cans, you know, big tagging markers, you know, things like that. Don't bring them on campus and then say I brought them because I was doing a project in Mr. Daniels' class. That always gets back to me, so don't do that. But yes, I will accept a poster if you want to do a poster. Yes, Pat?
Does it have to be like physical poster though?
What else would it be?
Like an infographic?
I'm
kind of like, can I show you an example?
Show me an example and I'll let you know.
Okay.
I really like that advertising part though, like a little like jingle, like a little song or something, like a little radio.
A song?
Alright, I like this. Alright, so posters are the lowest amount of extra credit points. Yeah, posters 25.
What?
Alright. Oh. Radio? Oh, I like this. I like this. Alright, check this out. Radio.
Oh my.
Alright, so for your extra credit points, not going to get to your question just a second, please. So poster, 30 extra credit points. Yes, sir?
Instead of video, can we like card, business card?
Yeah, so business card would go like in the poster category. Yeah, those are pretty easy. You just do graphic designs. You guys already did that for the logo. So, I mean, it's not much more. Poster 30. Radio advertisement, because there's no actual video. Radio advertisement.
Stereo.
is 50 extra credit points. Yes? Yeah.
Oh, how do we do the raising? Commercial?
What?
The raising.
You what the raising?
The raising.
The raising?
Like, record your audio?
Yeah, record your audio. You know, like, you can hear it up over. Over the, radio, like, a commercial. Hello?
Thank you so much.
Yes?
You too, thanks.
So video commercial will be 75 extra credit points. Yes, Matthew?
I wish you'd answer my hand more often, though.
Sometimes it's just being patient, because there are other hands up too, it's not just you. Other students are waiting also. Why would we just finish that part of the conversation? But go ahead.
I feel like this project was a mistake for me, because it would affect my grade a lot and would make me have missing assignments.
Matthew, we're going to get caught up today, okay? I know I helped your group yesterday to get caught up. You guys made some changes. So because you guys made changes, I won't dock your points, because you guys did it and then we did it, okay?
All right.
Thank you, Matthew. Any other questions from this side of the room over here? Sensei, I really like your business plan, and I like every part of it. That was really cool. Have you already had that idea?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, you need to do that. That is really cool. I like the message behind it, every part of it. All right, guys, put the time on 15 minutes, right? And Mark, set, go. Have you had a chance to do any of that?
So you're going to get this one, or
just doing the slides and the presentation, then you can get another 120%. And then if you do that, like, one time.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so they'll send it to you, they can just send it on that Google Doc, they can just share each Google Doc with you, so you guys can have them all together.
You make it sound weird.
Yep.
Sorry if I'm impatient sometimes, it's because the project sometimes trusts me.
I know, it's just, you know, buddy, so let's do this, you guys wanna,
This is too far.
Like this. You can't tell.
You're saying closer like that?
Yeah.
So if you, so how many people are on this, is that would be a very nice poster. I know more than 25 points, so maybe we should get a poster. But like, you did that, and maybe one of them looks like that, that's part of the game. But more, yeah, it's a good game.
Okay.
Fair?
Yeah.
Good job, Connor, good job.
You're gonna be doing the video. No, no, no.
See you. prepared for an hour and a half.
I think this one is.
Energy. I like it. I like it. It fits well with our coffee aesthetic, drinking and getting energetic. So you have a logo.
I don't come up on you.
First match right now.
Just go on Google and find like any like coffee shop or something. I'm ready.
It's great, also voice great with that logo.
Slogan, drink it hot, or something, get it hot, pretty rot.
Yeah, I think that's also great.
Thanks. And what from the business is really like now?
Why is it much?
No, I don't think so.
Because I know you were in the work, I saw you, so I'm not going to say no. about it, and then if it's that, then I'll execute it.
How long? Each break that you need, make sure they've been positioned.
I'll let you do, because I like every part, and I like the Mexican, and I kind of make it into something that has fulfillment to you, and is sincere to you, so if you do your presentation, you can present as much as you want. You can just show the slides, and I'll be saying as much as you're willing to put out there. Okay, thank you, Sensei.
There's a safety point.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, so the short, the longer answers, what they have to do, turn questions into sentence order, and then the textual evidence, those ones are just fine, like 2.5, or like even the 18. They weigh, they will, I should say. So grammar is like 2.3 question, because that's what they basically use. When it comes to the writing ones, we're definitely, yeah, fine. Sorry.
Oh, wow. That one is actually. Close that one.
Is that, they don't. They don't.
It doesn't match exactly what they.
So some of them, they just.
You should grab my signs for 9, I already turned them in.
You turned them in? Well, I'm going to do it when you guys both agree on it. When you guys talk and say we're ready, then I'll go over there and agree. Did you put these out or no?
No, I'm just looking at them.
Did you want me to put them out? Well,
no.
Who did you put them out? That way, it's in the middle, and we should have it ready.
show. If not, you know, this gives you a lot of time to get caught up or to even finish up, like I said. But the bad news is that's a long time right now. So I'm going to turn on some Christmas music. So I suggest you work productively, at least for the first half. And then if you want to take a break after that, you know, go for it. But we have all next week to work on this. That's finishing up the paper part. That's creating the Google slideshow. And then the following week, the following week, listen, the following week you have your benchmark. And you're presenting this for extra credit, so you really only have next week. Just keep that in mind. You have tomorrow, and you have next week, and that's it. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
podcast of Purdue University. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to hear more about Boilermakers leading NASA missions, creating the next life-saving cancer treatment, helping their team reach victory lane at the Indy 500, and much more.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tomorrow, just like every morning.
Yes, you will. So, good morning. So, in case you don't remember, this is the schedule for tomorrow. All right. I will see you guys here. Fifth period, so I'll see you guys at 10 o'clock tomorrow. Right? We're going to have a quiet period, guys. Remember, phone away? A quiet period until everybody is done with the district writing assessment. So if you have missing work or anything like that, you can bring that in. And once you're done, you can work on that until everybody's done. Remember, we're running out of days to turn in missing assignments. Tomorrow is Friday. Guys, turn your phone off, please. Tomorrow's Friday, so on the next week, it's only 5 school days, and that's my last day to turn in missing work. So you guys need to be motivated on your own, right? You need to have a plan, you need to be organized, and you need to be turning in work in a proper amount of time, guys. Any questions so far, Melanie? Yeah, so the writing prompts are based upon what grade level you're in. So we have different grade levels in here. So, I'm answering your question.
I can hear.
Yeah. So, I'll hand it out based off your grade. Yeah. So everybody will have a different one depending on what grade you're in. So today we're just gonna have a nice easy day, missing work, okay? I'm gonna ask if you're doing missing work, come over here. I'm gonna leave that section over there. If you're A's and B's in all your classes, you can come, check in with me. I'll give you the okay to go. Actually, since everybody's over there, they're over there. And then we'll have everybody that has A's and B's and that earned free time, they can have it over here today, okay? But in order to have your phone out, you need to have already checked in with me and got the okay, right? Or, hello, Destiny, how you doing? Good. Or if you want to get a game, you need to check in with me. You need to make sure that all your grades are where they need to be. Okay? Any questions? Pretty easy day? Yeah. Hey, as you remember, your education is your future. You're only going to get out of it what you put into it. All right, these skills of task completion, like lifelong learning and success, are habits that you build into your own life. All right, so have a little pride in your grades. Have pride in turning in your assignments. Like, feel good about it. Feel good knowing you put in a little work to earn that grade you want. All right, so take advantage of this time if you need to. Okay, get some missing work done. All right? Any questions? Okay, go ahead. You can move. what you like?
No, I just asked you if I could use it.
Okay, I was just asking to clarify. I was looking for the other reason to ask a question.
Girl.
Girl, don't y'all look at me like that. I'll see y'all out here, right?
No.
Adrian?
Look.
No? All right.
Wait, it wasn't what the one that was next to it?
All of these?
Most. I turned them
back then? Exactly. Oh my gosh, look at these two are going to be sitting right here in about a week.
We're still close.
Right? All right, girl.
Girl.
All right.
I don't see it, girl.
You guys, you guys still sit together, just right here in the front.
No, I'm not sitting in the front.
Yeah. You have your chance. You have your chance to sit where you want, and then you lost it. So if you want to keep your seat, I suggest, girl, you get your work out.
Girl, I'm talking to you.
Sorry, I got to hear this.
Girl.
That's the way they speak to me, right? We're done 2:35, so we have about 17 more minutes.
That's the second one.
What's up?
Yeah.
Showcase them dynamically and seamlessly track.
how this seems to make rooms for students that need to be progressive. You've been doing such an awesome job.
I stand for y'all.
Is this your favorite show?
Yeah, I guess so.
Watching it?
Yeah.
Yep, okay, bye-bye then. Now, let's see who else wants to rejoin the game. Come on, don't exist yet with them. You are the final two. So who's it gonna be? Let's see her.
together, tort together, ate chicken nuggets together. At some point, Loser went solo and hit the mainstream, but Winner? Well, they just faded into obscurity. But only a true Loser fan.
Some more team.
I'm more into Loser's recent work anyway.
Well, you're not seriously passing up this opportunity, right? Well, it's not yourself, but...
I can't hear you. What'd you say? Yeah, we've got about 3 minutes left in here.